this video, accompanying the other one on variation of contract, is looking specifically at permitted payment for assignment of contract or change of sharer, as we kind of commonly know it in the industry, under the Tenant Fees Act. So change of sharer or an assignment of contract is a permitted payment under the Tenant Fees Act. You can charge, and you can charge £50 including VAT or your reasonable costs if higher. Now, change of sharer is the one that may cost more than the £50. Because if you think about it, if you need to do referencing, if you need to do right to rent checks, if you need to do a new inventory, that's probably going to cost you more than £50. Do remember, you can't charge your time, but when you add all the various aspects together, it was probably going to cost you more than £50 to do a change of sharer. Now, you can charge more than that, but only if you can evidence with receipts and invoices that it cost you £50 or more. So, what I would strongly recommend, if you are going to be charging tenants more than £50, including VAT, for changing a change of sharer, you must have the evidence ready if they challenge you. Otherwise, if you cannot provide evidence that it cost you more than £50, it will be classed as a prohibited payment, and you should probably watch the penalty